We are now going to prepare the report for use with pivot tables later in this assignment. Currently, the months and years are concatenated into one cell. We need to separate this data. Insert two columns in front of column A. In the first column, type the word year in cell A1. In cell B1, type the word month. In cell A2, add the first year located on your spreadsheet. Do the same thing for cell A3. In cell B2, type the first month that is located in your spreadsheet, and then in B3, type the second month. Select cells B2 and B3 and autofill to the bottom of your spreadsheet. Next, select your first 2 years and autofill them down to only December of that year. In January of the second year, you're going to type equals and select your very first year located in cell A2. Then you're going to do +1 and hit enter on your keyboard. Take the formula that you made in cell A14 and autofill it down the rest of the spreadsheet. Double check where your years change that the numbers have also changed properly. Verify that all months and years autofill down the entire spreadsheet. Once complete, scroll up to the top and delete column C.